गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टेंथ क्लास केमिस्ट्री कंटिन्यू विद अवर टॉपिक हाइड्रोक्लोरिक एसिड। नाउ फ्रॉम गैस वी आर एंटरिंग नाउ इन एसिड। सो सी हियर, व्हेन द हाइड्रोजन क्लोराइड गैस इज एडेड और डिजोल्व इन वाटर प्रोड्यूस हाइड्रोजन क्लोरिक, दैट इज अ हाइड्रोक्लोरिक एसिड HCl। हियर द कोवलेंट कंपाउंड आयोनाइजेस। आयोनाइजेस मीन्स फॉर्मेशन ऑफ चार्ज। एंड हाउ द चार्ज विल फॉर्म इन द HCl व्हेन इट डिजोल्व इन वाटर। It shows the polar nature as it ionizes in water. HCl is reacting with the water producing one hydronium ion and one chlorine ion. That is, a hydronium is a positive ion and chlorine is a negative ion. There is a speciality about this gas and acid. That is, hydrogen chloride in a form of gas, it is a bad conductor of heat and electricity and no ions present. Hydrogen chloride when it is liquid means without water, then also no ions and bad conductor of heat and electricity. When HCl is a concentrated, then also there is a no ion and that is the no electric current can pass. So by adding water only we can ionize and then charge will produce or charge will develop and thus the electric current can pass. So here the liquefied hydrogen gas about is given that it does not conduct electric current and the gas is always also soluble in toluene, but there are no charge is there, so there is an absence of the hydronium ion. Here laboratory method of preparation of hydrochloric acid. In laboratory how the hydrochloric acid form the hydrogen gas. Here we can see this apparatus. Here it is a container containing the water and this is the delivery tube, this is the funnel. Through this delivery tube hydrogen gas is coming and this funnel is here. This is used to dip in this and thus it this funnel because of this funnel this gas is adding in the water. Here there is a this experiment takes place till full water is converted into a dilute acid. Here in this experiment there is a back suction of the funnel. What is a back suction? Back suction is the water enter in the funnel. When the water enter in the funnel, there is a chance of accident. Accident means the explosion can take place. So here the first thing is to that remove the back suction. Back suction, what we have to do to remove the back suction? We can remove the back suction by taking the few measures such as the funnel arrangement should be proper. Give the maximum space for the funnel so that the more and more gas can dissolve in water. And here provide large surface area for the absorption of the gas. Then we can use the anti-suction device which prevent the accident. And here this anti-suction device is put between the generative flux and the water trough. So generative flux and water trough it should be put so that here it will be a less and less back suction. Now next, properties of hydrochloric acid. Physical properties such as colorless, smell pungent, choking smell, test sore, effect on skin. Concentrated acid is corrosive and causes the blisters on the skin. Solubility, readily soluble in water. Boiling point 110 as a volatile in nature, that is a vaporized fast. Chemical properties. Here we can see the chemical property. These are the indicators: moist lismus, methyl orange, phenolphthalein. Then how it will react and there is a change in the color. So blue to red, orange to pink and colorless to colorless. Action on metal. When the hydrochloric acid react with the metal produce salt and hydrogen gas. Examples such as a calcium, magnesium and zinc reacting producing calcium chloride, magnesium chloride and zinc chloride and hydrogen gas is formed. Action on oxides and hydroxides. So these are the oxides and hydroxide. This is the oxide and these are the hydroxide, that is sodium hydroxide, calcium hydroxide, zinc hydroxide and copper hydroxide, and these are the oxides. So it reacting with the oxides. So HCl is reacting with the oxides and hydroxide to give salt and water. Magnesium oxide reacting with 2HCl producing magnesium chloride MgCl2 and water. Here acid and base react produce salt and water called neutralization reaction.